Should I do this trade for my Neon Fly Ride Snow Owl? Their offer includes 4 Snow Owls, but none of them are fly or ride, and it's gonna take a lot of work to age them into a Neon. In order to make up for that, they're including 5 legendary pets. 3 of them are ride. So what do you think? Is this a win, fair, or lose?